Hello guys, welcome back to Dino Gaming. Today I have a tip video, actually a glitch video for you guys. And yeah, I gotta say it's pretty awesome. So I have tested it out, but I'm gonna show you guys how to do it. So you guys might seem it a little bit weird, but the glitch actually works. If Frontier Patches is up, I'm just sorry. So, yeah, what you guys need to do is, if you guys are playing this on console, is only use the Jurassic World era building set, because that will only work on the Jurassic World era building set. So, you're going to place down the monorail. I have it on Snap, so like yeah. What you guys need to do is find a spot, like right here, like anywhere in your park. To place down the monorail, bingo. But what you guys need to do is you guys need to place one monorail track there. And then you guys gotta place another one right here. And then watch this. Okay, I'm gonna show you guys how you normally do it. So, you guys would normally just go like this, right? And then you guys would have a model stop at the end. But here's the thing. The monorail would just go up from the track. But for this one, you guys need to keep it on one monorail wide. You just go like this. It's not gonna affect everything, like anything, honestly. And then now you just gotta go like this, and you gotta keep on building it. And then you gotta do one, and then you gotta keep on doing it. So yeah, look. And you see? Do you guys see that bump there? Do you guys see that? You guys gotta keep it down from the bump. And you guys gotta keep on doing it, and keep on doing it. And, yeah, I gotta say, it looks pretty awesome, honestly. You guys just gotta keep on doing it. But if it says obstructed, just go on this side. Place one monorail down. And then go like this. And then you gotta keep it straight, and then now you can keep it a long. I can keep it as a long track. And there's some weird tricks that you can do. So yeah, you see, it's not putting it up like if I just do it like this. Not doing it like that because it's putting it up in a hill, but this you guys can do. So yeah, honestly, you guys can do it with Lagoon, which is so awesome. You guys can do it with Lagoon, a tour gate, and here's a look at the thing. Cause it looks awesome. Yeah, that's the clip. Honestly, that was a screenshot. So, yeah. Honestly, it looked like an accurate drop and throw now. So, yeah, honestly, you guys can read great drop the plural and stuff. So, yeah, but this one we're not. After we're doing, this tip, I'm gonna be heading back to the Dino Rex Park, now I call it. I should give it a different name, not just a Dino Rex Park, because we're going on the top path. So, yeah, look at that. See? No obstruction. Just a completely no obstruction. And then you guys can just go with this here, and yeah. That. You guys can just go as this now, and bingo. And you guys can use it as a track or something. Because it looks awesome. So, I'm just gonna go like a little bit up. Up here. And then just bring it to. Alright. I just wanna make sure it's, yeah, cause you guys are absolutely gonna love it. So, yeah, I hope you guys like that little cinematic thing. Now you guys can just go absolutely wild. Go crazy as you want. And yeah, it's a little bit wonky, but I want to bring it up. Bring up the hill, I mean. But yeah, I gotta say, it's a very good, cool tip, honestly. Yeah, I got this pretty awesome. Now I just gotta, this here. What is that here? Oh, I would've. So yeah, you can actually. Cause if you go there and go in here, look at that! A underwater thing. Honestly, I gotta say, looks pretty awesome. Honestly, looks pretty awesome. Let me just go there and just. That there. And then I'm gonna do a few tricks for you guys. So, I am gonna be right back with you guys. We're back. Okay, hold on, let me just go. There. Yeah, this is what it looks like. You guys can actually integrate these guys as like a support beam. And yeah, it looks pretty cool actually. We have the Carnotaurus here. Like the Temptation Dominion, Fallen Kingdom. We have the Brachiosaurus. Looks pretty cool. And then we have over here the Mosasaurus, and it has the monorail that's gonna come anytime soon. Wait, monorail? Right there. Look at that in the lagoon. It's in the lagoon. That looks pretty cool, honestly. Pretty. Yeah, that, it may phase through, so not worry about that. You can add a fish feeder, you can add a lagoon to make it more interesting for your park. And over here, I made 5 things that I can go through. So I can go through a fence, a decoration, gate, a decoration gate, and a Jurassic Park classic gate. And yeah, I actually worked pretty well, actually. Where is it? Aha, there we are. Look at that. It actually fits through perfectly. A little bit of phasing, but phased through the gate, which is okay. It's okay. And yeah, honestly, it looks pretty cool. You guys are absolutely going to love this activity tricks. And, yeah, it looks pretty awesome. If you guys enjoy the video, you guys can subscribe if you want to. If not, then just unsubscribe. And just leave a like if you guys actually love this tipping tricks. And it actually works for your park. So, yeah, you guys just got to take down a monorail, do one monorail length, and pick up, put down another monorail, and yeah. It looks pretty cool. I will be back with you guys in a couple of hours, because I am going to be doing the habitat, for, not the habitat, but for the Dino Rex Park, our own park. So, yeah, I hope you guys enjoy the video, and I'll see you guys in a couple of hours. See ya.